Hey, Chig!
I love Wooly and Wooly loves me. We've been together since we were wee. We play hide and we play run. We have funny, funny fun. He's my spider cuddly toy. He's my clever Wooly boy. I love Wooly and Wooly loves me. We've been together since we were wee.
Thunder! When I was little, I liked big loud noises. Wooly liked big loud noises too. Some big loud noises made me laugh. Some big loud noises made me jump. Some big loud noises made me shout at them.
Fire! Fire!
I like making big loud noises too. But one noise I didn't like was thunder.
Mummy, Daddy!
Thunder scares me. No one could stop thunder. Not even Daddy.
You're quite safe.
One day, Daddy took me and my friend Timmy to play in the park.
It's looking a wee bit stormy.
Thunderstorm?
Maybe a thunderstorm.
I didn't like thunder. Come on, said Daddy. We'll go 10-pin bowling instead. I forgot about thunder.
Put them here.
I'd never seen 10-pin bowling before. There were lots of big loud noises at 10-pin bowling. I liked the noises. It was exciting.
Do you know who's winning?
The 10-pin bowling was a game. When the ball got to the end of the lane, it hit the pins with a big, loud clatter.
Watch me.
The more pins that fell over, the bigger and louder the clatter. If you knocked over all the pins, it was a strike. It was the biggest clatter ever. We all played together, but the ball was heavy. So Daddy got a special rolling machine just for me. We took turns to roll the ball and see how many pins we could knock over. Sometimes none. Sometimes one. Sometimes lots.
Push it.
We never knew how many pins were going to fall over. When Daddy got a strike, we cheered. 10 pins clattering over. Hooray! 10-pin bowling was so much fun! When I went home, I forgot the stormy weather. I played 10-pin bowling before bed. That night, I woke up. There was a big, clattering bang. I thought I was at the 10-pin bowling. I wasn't. It was thunder. I was scared. I hid under the bedclothes and cuddled Wooly.
Hey, Tig, no one likes thunder. Thunder can be scary. You never know when the bang will come next or how loud and clattery it will be. When you don't like something, think of something you do like. 10-pin bowling. Wait for the flash. Roll the ball and see how big the clatter will be. Flash! Roll the ball and clatter! I think we knocked over about 5 pins then. Flash! Roll the ball and clatter! That was a strike. 10 pins! Hooray! So go for it, Tig. See how loud the next bang will be.
Yes, I thought. Thunder is scary, but not quite so scary when you have fun with the bangs.
You okay, Tig?
Daddy came running into my bedroom. He thought it was funny that I was playing 10-pin bowling with thunder. I don't like thunder, but I like 10-pin bowling. And I love Wooly.
I love Wooly and Wooly loves me. We've been together since we were wee. He's my spider cuddly toy. He's my clever Wooly boy.
tig.